Hey guys, today I'll be showing you on how to make a doll dress, which I have here. It's not done yet, but yeah. So, as you could see, this is the unfinished product. This is an evening gown that I want to use for something like celebrating and, you know, or maybe something for the red carpet. So, to make this, you're going to need some scissors, some thread, and your thread has to be the same color of your fabric so that the thread wouldn't be seen when you're sewing the seamings. And you're going to need a tiny needle and some thread. So why am I using a tiny needle? It's because of the seamings. I don't really want them to be like seen because it's for a Barbie, unless you're using it for, you know, for yourself, for like people like us. You're gonna need your Barbie, which I just have here, and some really stretchy fabric. As you can see, this is really stretchy. Any color of your desire. I'm just going with red because Christmassy. So red fabric. And then you're gonna need some push pins. Why do you need this? Because it's due to the just holding the whole fabric in place and not letting it move and stuff like that. So the next thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna add seamings here. You can see the seamings. Here you could see little seamings on the sides and in this part and in this part and in the bottom. I'm not yet done in the bottom, so I'm gonna do it right now. So you wanna take your thread and you just wanna make a knot. You just want to make a really tight knot, so you might want to do it 3 to 4 or 5 times. Okay. So then you just take your needle and thread. And as you can see, I added some pins on mine, so you want to be very careful because these could really, really hurt. I get like hurt all the time. So you just want to take your thread and you just want to hold it like that in place. You want to take your needle through. This is the front, by the way, and this is the back. So just gonna do a running stitch, just pull, and just do it until we have like a straight line. You're done sewing the sides and then you have your finished product. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Here are some pictures that I had after I made the dress. Enjoy! Don't forget to like this video if you would like more of my doll clothes tutorials. And yeah, thanks. Don't forget to subscribe.
Oops, it's stuck. But our dolls are small, so we need